Indeed.
Food writer Kimberly Wilson wants to find out if waste not, want not really is as easy as it sounds.
We now weigh 50 million tons of food every year in Britain. Half of it from our domestic kitchens.
I've gotten used to recycling my newspaper, my glass, plastic. But when it comes to the food bin, apparently I've been getting it all wrong.